What's Gucci, everyone? It's your boy, Deodorant Rhymes, and we are here with a new video today. And today we'll be playing some Dragon Ball FighterZ. And I can just tell you this from the get-go. I am just decent. I'm okay at this game. I'm not like major level or anything, but just understand I know somewhat of what I'm doing. Alright? So I'm mostly just gonna get washed. We're gonna hop onto some casual matches because I fear rank for my life. And let's just get right into it. Be sure if you enjoyed the video, hit it up with a like, and be sure to click subscribe and hit that notification so you know whenever I do something again. And if you want to say something about the video, let me know in the comments. I'm always down to listen, all right? And without further ado, let's hop right into it. All right, we're in the first match, and okay, so with this dude's icon of Broly, I can definitely tell he's paid for the DLC. So, yikes. Yeah. Alright, so he's gonna start off with Blue Vegeta. And I'm gonna just start off with Trunks. Alright, let's get right into it. Alright, he's feeling yo. Yep. I'm getting mollywob. No. I apologize if I may go a little bit quiet, but I'm really gonna start focusing because, as you can see, he's way out of my league to be fighting, but I'm gonna still do my best. We gonna run the ones real quick. All right, watch this. All right. Oh wow, the sweep caught me off, man. All right. Okay, I'm getting it. He's like a counter puncher. What is? Oh my god, Vegeta's sweet, man. That's what's killing me. Is that an auto combo he keeps doing on me? I'm about to get cheese. Oh my god. I can tell he's just toying with me. He's for real just toying with me. Wow. He must think I'm a noob or something. Okay. That's understandable, though. There we go. First of all, I'm not dropping the combo. How did... Are you kidding me? You're kidding me, though. There we go. Okay, I got one of his characters. I'm proud. Even if I still take an L in the end, bro, I'm gonna still be proud. I took it down a character. Vegeta's looking like he's leaking right now. Hey, yo! Ah, there we go. Ooh, okay. I can't hit him with the overheads, though. Oh, okay, this is the end. Yep. Or not. Oh, I could have down-heavied. What am I doing? Oh, of course. Yep. See, I was not going to make that. Rosé. The infamous Rosé. All right, let's get it. Oh, dang. I thought I could have caught him when he wasn't blocking. Sheesh. All right. Oh my god. Well, GG. I'm gonna try and see if I can run it back real quick, though. That won't stop me from running it back. Like, the last time I did online, I kid you not, I made a dude go up a whole nother color block. That's how many times I lost against him. Like, I really need to get my juice up in this game. That's why you may see this a little bit more on the channel. predict. Okay, I couldn't predict fast enough, but... Oh my god. So he's for real just gonna keep doing that. See, look at that. Yeah, he's just gonna keep auto-comboing. There we go. Are you kidding me right as he switched? And that down heavy was way too early. Okay. I'm gonna get quiet real quick. I'm loafing right now. Oh my god. I keep saying I'm gonna get quiet and I keep talking. It's crazy. Oh! Ah, there we go. Come on. Ah! I wish, like, Gohan was a more viable character in midair, because he really... What was that? How was that a blue combo? Okay, hold on, watch this. You're kidding me. Okay. It's time. It's about time. All right. Now he most likely will whip out Rosé. I feel like he would save Goku. I almost said Goku. All right. Yep. There we go. Get this damage off. Are you kidding me? He was right in front of me. Oh no, I loafed. I pushed him to use sparking though. I feel like, I don't know, I'm adapting. Okay, and then we're gonna predict. Yup. There we go. Woo, all right. It's even Steven right now. Kinda tense. He still has sparking, but I still haven't used mine. Okay, hold on. He predicted. Good on him. But now he has no sparking. Okay. I just need to... Ooh, that's gonna do some damage. But I still got my sparking in the bag. So if it does too much... If he starts another combo off. I'm gonna save it. Alright. Oh, okay. Good thing I saved it. If I start something. Ooh, he fell right into it. Let's go! There we go. Ah, that was tense. Ooh, that was like the first win on the channel. Okay, see, you seen some progression right here. Let's keep it going. Ooh, he said skip the intros. All right, let me get quiet. I think he's serious now. Okay, just do it. Okay. How you? Okay. Yep. Okay, so he likes to, like, his one weakness, if I knew how to do it correctly, would be overheads like that. However, I'm not good at using those on command. See this? I ran right into that. Oh, he wants my trunks out. He said run the runs with the sword fighters. Okay. All right, let me shut up. What was that? I didn't even get... Alright. He for real chased me right after I was in my recovery frames, man. If only this game was consistent with its cheese. Okay. I'm gonna just do an auto combo real quick so I can get some extra damage with my combos. What is that? Down heavy. Ooh. Okay, that's good. So. Okay, I'm about to. He got sick. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Vegeta. It's like a whole. You kidding me? It didn't connect. Okay. Oh my god. Okay. He kept catching me with that. Okay. Ooh, I see how you turn up the burners though. I'm holding myself. I'm doing decent. Okay. Okay, so that's one. I'll bring out the Vegeta. If he's cheeky, he's gonna whip out Rosé mid one of my combos just to keep his Vegeta alive. Okay. All right. It's getting a little bit hot in here. I don't know. Somebody go grab me a towel real quick. I think I'm sweating too much. Just auto combo on him real quick. To whip out Sparking. He saw Sparking in his bag. And to hit him before. Okay, hold on. Alright. That was close. GG. Ooh, I'm liking the rivalry for this one. Okay. Can we run it back for the last one? I'm gonna fight him one more time. And then we go, oh, dang. Okay. Well, that was a good opponent, though. I like that. That's showing some character growth with him. You see that? See how I learned and I adapted? He started low blocking too much, so I started using overheads. Yeah, overheads. All right, on to the next opponent. All right. Let's see. This person just has the Dragon Ball Super Squad. Okay. All right. Let's just hope. They're a yellow block. That's like a whole two grades. I think one grade. I don't know. That's a grade above me, though. Because I'm not yellow. Okay. I guess this is a canon fight. Okay, if you don't succeed at first, just keep trying. Okay. He probably just thinks all I'm doing is pressing square, which I kind of am, right? Oh, my God. This blue Goku is just so annoying, man, because his combos for real just sweep you up, even if you're on the ground. So, like, where most people don't excel, it's like, loop. Oh my god. There's no assist. Oh, of course, Vegeta. Alright. Okay, that was a waste of meter. Why did I do that? Okay. Overhead. Dang it. Okay. What was that? I was blocking. The disrespect. Man's for real had the audacity to charge up in front of me. I'm sweeping you. I'm surprised he hasn't gone Golden Frieza. Ooh, that still hit me, though. His Goku's my real issue. How'd I know? How'd I know he was finna go Golden Frieza? I was just like, no one stands with that much meter with Frieza. Not doing level ones and stuff. Okay. People's elbow, you feel? Not people's elbow, I mean people's knee. No Smash Bros. Yo, I feel like a Saiyan fighting all these battles, bro. All these strong opponents. My thirst for battle is increasing. He's... What? There's no way. Okay. Ooh, I'm screwed. I might be screwed. I'm screwed.
Yep, I was screwed. The minute Goku came out, he just took complete control over the situation. I want to run that back, though.
Okay. We'll run that back. Pause. Yo, Goku needs to stop fueling them fan fictions, man. That side of the internet is dangerous. Bro, for real? What's with people just automatically just dumping me, bro? I'm just trying to get some content. Come on, bro. Right, I'm going to see if I can try and get one more match. And after that, we're going to see where that leaves us. Hopefully ends off on a dub. I swear, bro, I'll be getting people down to their last character and making them sweat and everything. And then they just want to leave like I was some trash. Like, yeah, man, I kind of did spam Square a little bit. But hey, you know, I got to size you up real quick. You feel me? All right, let's get this. So this person has bought the DLC. And I am cautious. Yeah, this is not gonna go in my favor at all, but it's whatever. Oh wow, he said skip the intro. And look. Alright. I feel like I shouldn't even be in a green block sometimes. Just because of the type of people that I be fighting. And it's just like, why am I fighting yellow bars and stuff? When I'm doing such basic combos. Cool thing about Trunks, the range. Can't ever complain. Why didn't I make him switch back into Goku? I loathed. Alright. That was all me. I should've. I don't know why I didn't cross my mind. Okay, hold on. Okay. Okay. Oh my god, look. Dang it, man. Alright, I got this. I just need to get out hit first and then move on to Goku. Oh, of course he would heavy through that. See what I mean? I'm fighting against people in this type of pedigree. Like, why? Are you kidding me? I'm already down to my last character, man.
Okay.
Look at that. His whole health bar just came back from vacation. Like, what's up? I'm ready to get this bread. Of course. Why do you go so high? Just like, what is this, man? It's just like, it was a battle. You kidding me? We don't have to end it off on a loss, man. This goes to show. Let this be a marker real quick. Let this show you where it all begins. Because he's gonna leave. He's gonna leave instantly. He's jumpy with his buttons. I'm not rematching him. So let this be a marker. Let this show you guys the growth. Alright? We're gonna end the video off right here. Thank y'all for tuning in. I appreciate it. And I will see you guys when I see you guys. Well, that's Expert Thief's outro. I don't know. Well, I'll see you guys later. Peace.